fair share of narcissism and egotism throughout history, to Julius Caesar, to one of the many King Henrys, to empty Hollywood celebrities such as KW,
and to shove it further up their
but
asses.
But none more egotistical, beneath the chassis clock, none with a more ill-sated sense of self.
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder,
Cassius,
and to shove it further up their asses.
Very, very, very pompously, very bloated-like, and so on, His Majesty, your ruler, Cassius Primary.